This is the color that I prefer to make my homemade canoas. See? Not too dark, not too yellowish. And here we go. First, we cut off the ends. Make a small slit. And start peeling off the peel. Yes, I don't like how this looks. Again, small slit down the back. There you go. Have a little imperfections. Little banana peel there, still there. Oops. They're very slippery. Now we're just gonna let it brown a little bit on each side before we keep on with the process of making a homemade canoe. Gently flip them over so they won't break. It's kind of a little hard to do when it's a small frying pan. Here, hon. Go. See how you get it up? Beautiful colors on both sides. This one still needs a little bit more.
I like this. Flip it back.
I like the same color. Turn it on the back side gently so it won't break. There you go. It decides to stay. Okay. Gently cut down the middle. Don't go all the way down or else you're gonna gently open it. As you can see, it's cooked. On the inside too, not too much, because we had to cook it again in the oven.
And let it cool down.
Here we go with my picadillo, already pre-made. If you would like to know my recipe, you can just watch my videos.
I'll link it below.
Yeah, leave your nice link below. After you have your plátano nice and open, start filling it up with the ground beef, or if you want to call it picadillo, I call it ground beef. I like mine meaty, so I'm gonna put some extra meat in mine. Stuff it in there, all nice and beefy. Put some extra meat on this one too. Why not? There you go. Nice and beefy. Yeah. I like mild cheddar cheese, so that's what I'm using, mild cheddar. I want it nice and cheesy too. Meaty and cheesy. Yeah, I'm gonna put extra cheese. There we go. And now we're ready for the oven, which I'm gonna be leaving it in the oven for like a good 5-7 minutes for at 300 degrees. Or until the cheese is nicely melted. Okay, here we go. Our delicious final product. My homemade canoas with extra meat and extra cheese. Hope you guys like it and give it a try. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.